So, I've got one more day left, and somehow this video is day 28. Work that one out. I must have miscounted somewhere, but 30 day challenge in and of itself, it's all good. Yeah? So, what happened yesterday? Yeah, just kicked it with my friend, helped out. And then, for dinner, had pizza, you know? That good old pizza. And then I had my tuna and eggs with that as well. And then I had a snack. So, to get regular with the regular, with the IF and everything, that's gonna be put in place when I get back to London. Okay, so let's talk about this morning. This morning, yeah, I got my faculties together, woke up at 4:30 on the dot, like, and then alarm rang, and then just I was just there. Yeah, could have gone to the gym just there and then, but okay, for whatever reason, went back to sleep, and then woke up again, and then went back to sleep again, and then in that dream, I don't know if this is foretelling, but it's a girl I've never seen before. We kind of like nearly were gonna have sex, but then we didn't. It wasn't like an erotic dream or anything, it was just like a really weird, peculiar kind of thinking man's dream, if that makes any sense. A dream's a dream, right? I don't know if it's foretelling something in the future, but we'll just have to see. The year is young. After that, I woke up, and then when I woke up, I did my check-in. So this was about 9:30, 10-ish. Yeah. So maybe had I gone to the gym and everything, and then got all that out of the part of the way, maybe I would have forgot to check in. But who knows, right? So the point of this video is to say, even though you fuck up, still look at the brighter part of the day. Let's try that again. Even though your schedule doesn't go to plan, still try and find the brighter part of the day. If that makes any sense. I'm gonna have to reword that in the near future. So I checked in. And then it was in Korean, because I'm in Korea obviously. And then checked in, and then chose my seat. The flight from Frankfurt back to home is 45 minutes, that's just amazing. So we're praying for good weather, and that my bag obviously goes to the final destination and all that nice kind of stuff. Yeah? Okay. So with that, I think I deserve my final wasam chick. Do you? Yeah, I think I do. That will not zero out the card, but that will leave practically, I think, hundreds of one. That sounds a lot, doesn't it? Hundreds of one left in the account. Until next time. When is next time? Well, I'm marking in my calendar provisionally April. I'm gonna stop this recording because the signals come up to say memory coming full. So quickly now, peace out.